we think of military medicine all too often as only trauma care. It's, as you know, much, much more than that, and begins with preventive medicine, keeping people healthy, understanding the situation into which we're putting them, and making sure that we have strategies in place to deal with whatever the infections or other threats are. But as far as Vietnam, I think the control of the bleed is number one.